Very good. Thumb to each finger. Lovely. Good. Make a nice round circles. Let's do some pianos. Make those fingers work and the shoulders and the elbows and the wrists. You can sit or stand, whichever you like.
If you don't have a dream,
good.
How are you gonna have a dream come true?
Now let's try those fingers stretching down.
Let's talk about the star, looking like a toy, peeking through the branches of a tree.
Good, that's lovely. Two more. We'll do a few more pianos.
Keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do.
Good. One shoulder. Let's make some nice.
You've got to have a dream.
Circles there. Give your hip a little rub while you do it.
Are you gonna make a dream come true?
And then the other side.
Alright.
Good. Arms to pick on palms up and down. Good. Lovely. Tuck your thumbs in, make a little loose fist and circle those wrists. That's good. And then round the other way. Very nice. Fingertips. Palms up, fingertips to shoulders. And out. And in. And out. Lovely. Once more. And just make a little circle back. One more. Good. A little straight. Good. And then with our ankles, we're going to point up and down. You can sit down and do it. Five. And give your ankles a little shake, wrists a little shake. Good. Okay, so we're going to go on and do the flow next. I'm just going to pause the music and we'll just go through the first two moves again, as some of you haven't been here before. All right, so the first move, of course, that hasn't stopped, has it? Just so that you can hear me. So the first move is the breath of joy, and we repeat that one throughout the sequence. So just stand nicely balanced, nice relaxed shoulders, palms out, and we take a deep breath in, let our shoulders come up. Then we blow out and let our shoulders, shoulder blades glide back down again. And our hands, just like they're gliding down the side of a wall, a goldfish bowl. And we do that three times to start with. So that's our breath of joy. And the butterfly breath is a little bit tricky. And we have three separate breaths, one to the tummy, one to the rib cage, one to the upper chest. So we start with our hands at tummy height and we breathe in, take them back just a little bit. And then we blow out and we contract there and just bring our arms around, backs of the hands together. And just relax your head. Then we breathe in again. I like to say I'm presenting myself to you. Present ourselves at rib height. And then we blow out again. Backs of the hands together. And then we breathe in up to the chest higher. Lovely. And blow out. And the backs of the hands. And then we present ourselves. Relax down, and we do another breath of joy. That's that's looking pretty good already, well done. And then we repeat the breath of joy between each of the other movements, all right? I'll guide you through it. Can you hear the music okay? Thank you. All right, let's ready to start. Nicely balanced, relax shoulders onto your side and a deep breath in through the nose. Let those shoulders just rise up a little bit. Blow out and let them glide back down. Good. And do two more. First one at the tummy, breathe in and blow out. Present yourself, rib cage height. That's it. And blow. And then breathe in, upper chest a little bit higher. And blow out. And breathe in. And relax down, and a breath of joy. And let your chin come down to your chest. And roll up. Take your ear over to one side. And to the center, chin down to your chest. Roll the head up. And take your ear to the other side. And up. Chin once more to your chest. And roll up. And this time look over your shoulder. And to the front, bring your chin down, and roll up, and look over the other shoulder, and to the front, chin to the chest, and up, and a breath of joy. Just bring one arm out to the side. And we're going to make a little loose fist, curl in, a bit like Popeye or Strongman. Good. Bring the elbow to the front and open. Take your shoulder forwards and then bring it back again. Curl the hand in and bring the arm forward and down. That's it. And do the same on the other side, palm up. Little fist curl in, bring your elbow forward, and open, take the shoulder forwards, and bring it back, curl in, and forwards and down, and a breath of joy. Lovely, it's looking great. And it's a side stretch, so palm up, bring it up towards your ear, and then just slide the other hand down your leg, and back up, turn the palm, bring it down, and then the other side, palm comes up, and over, and up. Joy. and pull. Put that hand down and then the other side. And we're going to push and pull and push and pull. One more. Push and pull. Place the hand down and a breath of joy. Lovely. Now we're going to work with our legs. So if you're sitting down, just do the same thing seated. If you remember how we did it last time, we'll do it at the end. You're standing, nice soft knees. And we're going to lift one leg. I'm going to place the heel, going to tip over, flat foot down, back onto the heel, lift up and put the foot down. And lift, place the heel, rock forwards, rock back onto your heel, lift and down. I'm going to do that twice more on each side. So nice soft knees, little rock, rock back, toe comes up and lift. And the other side, good. Excellent, everybody's moving forward and back together, that's really nice. And one more. Good. And so this is our last one. Excellent. And it's a breath of joy. Very nice. So we're going to make a little squeeze in the groin here. So we're going to slide the leg up and just bring the knee in a little bit tight. Then step to the side, step over, let your hips move right onto that leg. So get a nice stretch across here. And then back and another squeeze. And step out and over. And back and a squeeze. And out. Excellent. Then back together. And we do it with the other leg. So just a little squeeze across. Step out, move the weight over, back and squeeze. And step out, over, back and squeeze. And last one. Together, breath of joy. Our last move is the arm floats. So we're going to let the arms swing up. One hand inside the other. Turn the palms up. Lift your shoulders. Relax everything down. Release the hands and float them down. That's going to go straight forward up again. Palms down. Then we turn the palms up and lift. And relax. And float them down. And last one. And lift, relax, and float down. And a breath of joy. And it's the last breath of joy. So we bring our chin down to our chest as we do this one. Just rest for a minute. And then roll your head up. That was lovely. Well done. Great memories and quick learning. That was really nice. Martin, I noticed you could take your arms up. If you want to take them on the side stretch, for any of you, if you can't reach up for any reason, do a little side stretch that way. We still get a little bit of opening in the...
Yes.
Lymphatic. That's good. And with this one, if you can't go up, just lift the shoulders and push forward and relax down, okay?
I've got a problem with my shoulder. I can't really go above the shoulder.
No, I realise. So if you can just make, I saw you doing some adaptions. You can just do those little adaptions if you need to. All right, so keep everything on an even plane.
And if I feel dizzy, I'll sit out.
Perfect. Yeah, I want you all to look after yourselves. That's really important. You know your own bodies, and that's important. So sit when you need to. And we're going to sit down now. We're going to do some seated legs. So let's find my music. You're going to do a little bit of following along with me. Oopsie daisy, wrong class. Here we go. All right. So we're going to start just bouncing our heels up and down and just follow along, all right? Music's not too fast, so you should be able to just copy. Or do what you like, as long as you're moving. All right. So bounce those heels up and down.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road.
Good.
Gotta hit the road.
Take the toes out and in. Out, turn and in.
Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this.
One heel forward and back.
Yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean.
Good.
There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shoulder.
Heel forward, forward, back, back, to the sun. And the other one.
I'll be riding shoulder.
Forward, back, back, to the sun. We'll do it again.
South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the
corner,
bikini bottoms, lager,
to the side.
I could get used to this.
And the side, little kicks this time, kick, 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 kick. We're
going
to kick from the cross, we're going to kick, cross the ankle, kick, down. Kick, cross the ankle, kick, down. A little bounce, like the little trampoline in your toes, about to sing.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Lovely. Heel forward, and back, forward, back.
Sailing along.
Good, to the side a little. To the side, and again, forwards, forwards, back, back, to the side, side, little kicks, kicks, kick, kick, kick with the cross, kick, cross the ankle, kick, stand down, little bounce,
work.
And forwards, heel, back, back. Good. I was looking pretty good. Nice smiley faces. All righty. Excellent. What shall we do? What are we doing before the break? I know we've got one more thing lined up. Okay, yeah, we're going to do a little bit of balance with our chairs. That's what we're going to do. So if you could just have your chair to the side of you. And we're going to stand up with it. But if you're sitting down, just do some of the leg movements. And I've just got to, as always, find my music. Da-di-da. I know you say talk amongst yourselves, but you can't because you're all silenced. Okay, here we go. Alright, so hand on your waist and we're just going to point with our toes. I'm going to point forwards and close and to the side and close and to the back and close and to the side. We're going to do that again. Lovely. Bend your knees, point forward and just circle all the way round and close. Bend your knees and circle all the way round. And then we're going to just take the leg back and forwards, just a little bit, just push through the floor. Lovely. Slide the leg up, see if you can do a little balance on one leg. If you want to let go, you can. If you want to hang on, hang on. Very nice. Take a little step out to the side. Good. And back. And a little stretch towards the chair. Keep your hand up. We're going to step back. And a little lean over that shoulder. Good. And bring your arm down. Get the same on the other side. So either move across or move your chair or turn around. Whatever works. Lovely. Point. And point. And to the back. And to the side. And to the front. And side. Last one to the side, bend your knees, point forward and just take it all the way around and then straighten up, bend your knees and all the way around, lovely, and a little push through, lovely, a little balance. Down. And a little step out to the side. A little stretch. And up. And a little stretch back. Very nice. Bring your arm down. And just bend your knees. And bend your knees. Push those heels down. Very good. You hung in there well. That was brilliant. Excellent. Okay. Now, another time. Okay, so we're going to have a little water break now. So if you'd like to get you can unmute yourselves, have a chat for a few minutes, find a glass of water. And then we'll have our second part.
Right, you're just going to hear you now.
With some new music.
So, Julie, my son said if you change the key, the pitch, of songs, you're allowed to put them on YouTube.
What was that?
If you change the key, raise the pitch or lower the pitch of the songs that you said you couldn't put on YouTube.
We're not allowed to use any commercial music on YouTube.
Right, even in the key. Oh, right, okay.
No, anything, no. So we have anything that's registered, you know, that's registered. So we have to have unregistered music, basically. It's royalty-free music, unfortunately. But we've got some nice things. I keep finding new things. So how was that first Half. Okay, everybody all right?
Very good, yeah. I really enjoyed it. Mm.
Good, that's nice.
I like the flow in this bit, that's nice.
Yeah. We do that again at the end, sitting down. And I was saying last week, I've got it, it's a really nice thing to learn to do and do every day. And I've got a little sheet with it all written out on and some pictures. So I'll ask Kofi, I'll send it to him and ask him to distribute it, all right? And then if you feel like doing a little bit extra at home, you can. Mm-hmm.
That'd be great, yeah.
Good. I'm just going to sort out the next bit of music and you have a chat between yourselves.
Well, Erica, thanks very much for your message today. Cancellation. I've still got cotton in my mouth.
Yeah, you're struggling with your tooth.
I've got cotton in my mouth at the moment still. Extracted. And a crown fitted on this side as well.
It's a horrible feeling.
I'm not in pain at the moment, sorry.
The numbness, it'll go down, won't it?
Yeah.
Well, don't forget the dental appointment.
I know. I rang up last week, I was in pain, and then I saw him on the Friday, and he said, we'll have to extract it. He couldn't book me into it today. But my other tooth, the crown fell off a few weeks ago. I was going to have it fitted on Monday, but because I went today, while he numbed it, he said, oh, we've got the crown, and we might as well do that as well.
Yeah.
Oh, it's great. Oh, it's really good.
Send a photo.
Yeah, it gave them more room as well for other patients because they're so busy, really packed.
Well,
yeah.
Probably better for them as well.
The
other side of the top.
Oh, two photos on either side.
Where are you from, Lynn?
I'm from Glasgow.
Oh, all right, okay. Oh. Did you come last week?
Yes.
Yes, I thought I'm trying to look at the names. Joyce, you were new last week, weren't you? You should try some of the other classes between you.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was muted then.
Yeah. You should try some of the other classes as well. They're all good fun.
Excellent.
I'm glad you mentioned this class.
Have you been doing some Qigong class? Have you been doing any of you been doing the Qigong class?
No. That was my first class.
Yeah. Was it? I do class with him every day in the morning. He's great.
I'm into the boxing. This is quite stable for me. I'm into the intense boxing.
I want to try the boxing one day. Is it good?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, I love a bit of boxing.
it's just routines of different learning bits. So I've got some gloves of my, you don't have to wear gloves, but these are my son's, one of his pets.
Wow,
oh,
nice.
Purple, my favorite color. So I'll
my
wear
favorite
those.
Color.
There's two of those, but you just do what you need, you can do, you know. I like jumping around there.
What day do you go?
It's Tuesday morning at 11:30 is the intense one, and 4 o'clock on Thursday, which is a bit less. You can sit down if you want to, you know, you can do what you like, really.
Well, 4 o'clock's a little less intense, isn't it?
I might try the first thing.
Yeah, that's Thursday. 4 o'clock, yeah.
Sounds good.
You want to shut us up now, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, you chat away.
We're ready now.
These three songs we're going to do now are relatively new to me, so I'll be learning with you. So we're going to start off with a little sort of twisty, freestyle-y thing for you to have a bit of fun with, okay? So standing up if you're able to.
Do you want to mute us again?
And you know, if you can't hear anything, just wave your arms around at me. Great. Lovely. Let's hope this one goes down well. Loud enough?
Yeah.
Going on there. I like that. Very nice. Okay, last week we did a little Indian seated dance. We're going to do the same again this week. Different bit of music and a couple of new movements in with it. So, but very similar. So if you were here last week, you'll have a bit of an idea of where we're going. Let's find my playlist. Here we go. Okay, off to India again. Lovely. Okay, palms and hands together. Let's have a little wee. And back together, take it out again. plus one. And anyone good at moving their necks, you can have a go. I can only move my shoulders. That's it. Great, I look beautiful. Well done. Very lovely. Okay, so we're going to do one more thing now. So you can either stand or you can sit, whichever you like. I'm going to stand up because I think it's easier for you to see me. But if you need to feel you'd be happier sitting down, please do. This is a nice relaxing movement. Music, doesn't it? Let's just circle one shoulder. And the other one. Good. This time we're going to take our hands through our hair. Loosened up. So if you'd like to sit down again now, and we're going to lead into our seated routine. Just a moment. Okay, just put one arm out and we're going to smooth some wrinkles out of a glove. And then palm up. It's been quite a hectic day, hasn't it? And the other side. Roll down our leg, just to where you're comfortable, and it goes as far as it's okay. Relax your back and your legs, and have a little slide back up again, and then the other leg. Slide back up, very nice, okay. And interlock your hands and push away. unstuck. Hello from that. We'll do that again. So quiet. So we're going to do our seated flow. So make sure that you can got your feet nice and firmly on the ground and you can sit up nice and tall. Lovely. So we're going to do our breath of joy. Nice deep breath in. Let the shoulders come up. And blow out. And let them glide back down again. Chin down to your chest and roll up slowly and bring your ear to the side and up and chin down and roll up and the other side. And roll up. Good. And chin to chest. And roll up. And look over your shoulder. And to the front. And chin down. And up. And look over the other shoulder. Front, chin to chest, and roll up, and a breath of joy. One hand on your thigh, other one out to the side, make a small fist, curl in, bring your elbow to the front. And open your hand. Take your shoulder forwards and bring it back. Curl in and bring your arm forward and down. Bring hand to the other side, palm up. Make a little fist, curl in. Bring your elbow forwards and open. And take your shoulder forward. And bring it back, and curl in, and forward and down, and a breath of joy. Lovely, take one hand across, and the other arm up, and over to the side. And turn the palm down. And then take that hand across to the other side of the thigh. Palm up. And over. And up. And and a breath of joy. Make a little loose fist and we push away just slightly across the body. Great. And pull back. And push. And pull. And push. And pull. And down, other side. So I'm walking on eggshells, so we don't break them, so it's a very gentle rock. So we lift the leg, place the heel, rock to the toe, look out, that's it. And rock back onto your heel, lift and down, and the other one, lift and heel, and rock, back, and lift and down. And again. And when you're